Hello, everybody. I'm here. The rooster has arrived. Welcome to the rooster's nest. My name is the rooster, and I will start off by saying good news. Here's the good news. I have access to my rooster channel again. Google finally sent me the link to get access to my freaking rooster channel. I'm so glad. And like, I'm like almost a little bit scared to like get happy about it, that it's like all of a sudden going to go away. But yeah, so I have access. I just haven't done the thing yet. I want to like do it when I'm, have the time to do all of the security stuff so that it doesn't happen again. Do all the security steps. Anyways, that's great. So hopefully by tomorrow I'll be streaming from my rooster channel. But anyways, good morning. Who has arrived? I've already had the... Oh, no, they're gone. It's funny. Anyways, yes, I have people pop in and then leave. And you know what? That's fine. You know, just checking things out. It's cool. Yeah, so anyways, I'm still in total disarray. As you can see, that chair over there has all of my laundry to do. I've put up one curtain over there, and yeah, we're working on stuff. It's going great. Everything's great. Let's read from the Book of Awakening, to help wake us up to the miracle that is existence. August 7th. What we bring along. A river doesn't hold all the water that passes through it. In our journey through time, we all struggle constantly with what to bring along and what to leave behind. Oh my God. So freaking relevant. It feels so hard to throw anything away, but if we don't, we will drown underneath a weight of our own making. The river is a good model. It doesn't own the water that rushes by, yet it couldn't be in more intimate relationship to it, as the force of what moves through shapes it. It is the same with everything we love. In truth, there is no point to holding on to the deepest things that matter, for they have already shaped us. The purpose of sentiment, then, is to release the powerful feelings that sleep in us. Sometimes books and cards and shells and dried flowers do this. Oh my God, this is like exactly what I'm freaking doing right now. But often we carry more than we need, seldom trusting that what these small treasures represent is already living within us. Often the most useful gift we can give ourselves is to lay our lives open like a river. Mark Nepo! You always know. My God. Okay, here we go. Hold a memento that has meaning for you and meditate on the feeling it releases. Be aware of where this feeling lives in you. Consider how alive or not this memento is for you. Consider why you keep it. Cool. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. Wow, you guys. That was so cool. Okay, so I also want to do this thing from now on where I, because these cards I considered and was thinking I would give these away because I have Oracle cards and they're nice and all. I appreciate them. And then I was like, well, if I pick a card in every live, then that would be like a really good purpose for these cards. So that's what I decided on. I'm like, okay, I'll keep them. But that's the tradition we're going to make. Oh, crap. There's like a specific way to do it. I wonder if I kept there's like a little booklet that tells you like a specific way. And I think I have that booklet, but it's like definitely somewhere. I don't know where it is right now. So what we're doing is we're just going to pick one card. Okay, guys. It's the Nature of Infinite Love and Gratitude. They're transformation cards. And it's nature, pictures of nature. And it's just absolutely beautiful. Okay, are you ready? So our card for today, what is it going to be? Just picking at random. We're just picking at random. It's a dragonfly! Yes! Yes! Oh, that's awesome. Because that is exactly... Actually, those are damselflies, but same diff. Same diff. The little bug that starts its life out as a swimming creature. And it can live as a swimming nymph for... freaking like up to 7 years or something like that. And then when it finally decides it's the right time to climb up and out of the water, it attaches itself to some piece of thing and it like sheds its outer exterior and comes out as a flying creature and flies away. And the word is inspiration. It says on the back, it is my God-given right to have unlimited joy, love, and passion. And if this is not happening, I have the power to make it happen. Wow. Yeah, universe. Yeah, that's what we're talking about here. Fuck yeah. All right. Cool. I dig it. Here we go. I have had a fabulous song suggestion by one of my besties, Mick EA. Thank you so much. So that is the song I am going to sing now. Been practicing this morning. Started listening to it before I even got out of bed. So here we go. Get ready. Get ready for this. Uh-oh, we're going to have an ad first. Sorry about that. Maybe not. Let's see.
You can dance every dance with the guy who gives you the eye. Let him hold you tight. You can smile every smile for the man who held your hand neath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home, in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save that last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music is fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Laugh and sing. But while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. Cause don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Whoa, darling, save that last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never, ever let you go. I love you oh so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. Cause don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save that last dance for me. Mm-hmm. Cause don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save that last dance for me. Save that last dance for me. No, save the last dance for me.
Yeah. Oh, gotta freaking love those old tunes. You know, I really do love those old soulful. I'm all about the soul, you guys. All about the soul. Okay. Love you all. Thank you so much for being here. Really appreciate it. I hope you all are having a good time in your life. If it's like crazy like mine, I hope that you at least are finding lots of insights and feeling the growth and shifts that are happening for all of us. Take care. Remember, you can never fail if you never give up. And two, every one of us is someone. Number three, if you ever feel down, all you have to do is say, and I'll be with you. Take care now. Bye-bye. I'll see you tomorrow. I love you.